nice one again. A little windy though.
Yeah.
You know, that place right across the street is great. Right there.
That hammock's grill.
Yeah.
Yep. Takeout was good the other day.
Great work.
Freshly made orange juice.
Like on there.
Little breakfast on the guy.
Yeah.
Start out the day, huh? Yeah, I had half a banana, a bowl of Cheerios, and a thing of yogurt this morning. I'm not sure how to get to this time for you now.
Yeah.
I'll tell you, I think I feel better when I skip breakfast. Burn up all the leftover stuff on the night before.
Sure. Like that.
Thank you, sir.
Show the Mac store.
Let's see if we can make this guy. Might take a few tries.
You can see all that grease that's trying to go backwards.
There's a trap down there, and this is a vent?
Yep.
Is this the only thing out there?
Huh?
Is this the only access to
it? Flush out probably.
Did you look at that view on the side that was
good?
Did you look?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a pipe. What do you gotta do?
I can't see it now. That's the problem. See that offset? Running right into it there, and I come back, drop right into the water.
Mind flushing the toilet?
Hey, Louie. Do a few times. Yeah, it's about time to feed the meter.
You can see it fills up right when you flush it there still. It's like a lot of stuff in there, as well as it could be, as well as a bad pipe that's letting water hold in it, like a belly.
Yeah,
flat. But there's a lot of buildup in there too that's causing it to do that, but it's still holding water. Yep. That was brutal.
That was nasty.
nasty, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Gross, gross.
There's a couple of flushes for the pigs, too. It's
not fast enough. Getting a better chance if they go around this side.
You're gonna have to do this whenever they're not running anything.
See how it's filled up?
Yep. Clearing the line, clearing the water.
So at this point, you still don't know what's causing the flooding underneath the floor, right?
No. If there's a disconnection, I can't fully see it yet. I'm trying to get in here. I see definitely why the backups are occurring.
Mm-hmm.
I could definitely see why the backups are occurring.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there, too.
Get in there.
See all that buildup.
Get in there. Get in there. What the fuck
is it? 34 people? I'm gonna scoot over a little bit. It's splashing all over the place.
Get there, you're just doing a lot of work.
Maybe the house trap plunger.
Gonna use that?
Yeah, I might help it.
You wanna bring it?
Yeah. Yeah, I really wanna get in there. I wanna see what that is, because I felt it with the cable too. When I cleared the line, there's something going on right here. Man, that's a lot of stuff they use. Maybe they need other grease trap cleaned out more often.
Did you walk in there when they were open?
Not today.
No,
but before, like, do the three-basing, grease trap in the floor.
Yeah.
Grease trap is great, but you need to have it cleaned once
yeah.
a month.
Yeah, he says he does. And I would almost imagine he has to. He wouldn't be flowing. This went through a lot of food.
Did you get them to use the water as you start the bathroom?
Yeah.
So who is that? Do you want to
go ahead.
I can't figure out why this city is still using clay pipes.
Yeah.
Especially in an earthquake area. Stuff is prone to wiggle around.
The old style clay pipe was connected with a solid cement connection every 3 feet. So there was an earthquake and it broke one connection, it broke all of the connections. Now today, each section of pipe, which they have longer sections now of clay, is connected with that same coupling that we connect cast iron with and plastic with if we want to do that. But otherwise, it's a big rubber neopolitan coupling with a stainless steel dam, torqued down 60 pounds of pressure, and that allows it to move during an earthquake because of this environment, instead of it being different connections. So it's really the connections, not the pipe. Put it down. I'm gonna hold this. So let's do it. The other on the back end. You want to get it like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Daniel?
Yep. Okay. Slow. All right. Go.
Up.
Push down just a little bit. No. You can see that disconnection at the trap to the.
Lateral.
Right there. See it? That disconnection right there of nothing.
Really?
And that's the lip of the pipe right here that should be married with this pipe. You can see the earth, just black hole. Let's go back a little bit. Okay, go for it. Down a little bit. Push down a little bit.
Push down? The pipe? This one?
That's
be at the bottom.
I pull up then. Right there, keep going. Right there.
So we want to talk.
I'm trying to get over that bump. See that disconnection? That's what I'm trying to get over. This right here.
What's the bottom and what's the top? Any idea?
This is the bottom right here.
Okay.
This is the top right here.
Yeah.
This is the pipes disconnected completely. And then there's dirt. And I don't know if it's roots or not. That's what I'm trying to find out because of these trees.
How far are we? Like right in this general
right
area?
Right here.
Right here.
Which begs to ask the question, why is this new concrete versus that old?
Probably water service.
Trying to help me get in.
Alright,
pull up. Alright, down. Down. Up. Man, this thing will not get in there. It's just so much stuff. Okay, wait, I gotta do the camera. Stay in there.
Has been the reliability of this CSIG? Do you have to have it serviced at all?
Yeah. One second. I'm sorry.
Like the header in, this thing will not get in.
It's just going straight down it. All right, pull it out. Thank you. I think we're gonna make this drop.
You're gonna use a jetter out here to clean all this stuff out.
Yeah.
Try with the camera right afterwards, and we'll charge you again for the camera. And keep going. We definitely got a disconnection here. Probably have old plate pipe out here the way it looks. Otherwise, you're gonna clean out right there. I don't know. there
what troubles me is that the water's running on top of the sewer.
Happens all the time.
What troubles is when it's the gas service.